Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the second meeting of the Net Zero Energy and Transport Committee for 2023. The first item on the agenda is a decision on taking business in private. At agenda item one, we have consideration whether to take agenda item three in private. Item three is the consideration of our evidence that we'll hear today on the scrutiny of the Scottish Government's budget for 2023-2024. Do we agree to take this item in private?
Yes.
We are agreed. So item three will be taken in private. And we agreed at an earlier meeting to take item four, the consideration of a draft report in private. Now, normally we move to agenda item two, which is budget scrutiny. However, the Cabinet Secretary is unavoidably delayed in attending the meeting. Therefore, I'm going to move on to agenda item four, which will be taken in private, and we will recommence in public session when the Cabinet Secretary has managed to get to the Parliament. Does anyone have any problems with that? Okay, so we will now move into private session.